I'm Dr. Katherine Austin. I'm the medical director of the school-based health program at Morris Heights Health Center in the Bronx. Our school-based health centers have put into place a program offering preventive dental services, dental screening, fluoride varnish, education, referrals, and tracking. Our school-based health team found ways to incorporate these services into their busy clinic workflow. The fluoride varnish application is a brief and easy procedure. The students are able to move in and out of the clinic quickly so that time away from their studies is minimized. Staff members are well trained. They understand the importance of the program and are excited to participate. New staff members are easily trained. The clinics have determined best practices. For example, finding the best time of day to bring the children down for the procedure in order to minimize disruption of other medical services. We also found it's best to send home a parent information sheet prior to the procedure, rather than a supplemental consent form, since consent for dental treatment is already included in the school-based health medical consent form. For the fluoride varnish procedure, our providers use a special template that's part of our electronic medical record system. This template is pre-populated with the correct diagnostic and procedure codes and allows for quick and easy recording of the clinical information we're required to report. The data we collect also allows us to track patients who need additional follow-up. We started the program with a pilot at two sites and subsequently expanded it to include all 8 of our elementary school-based health centers. The students and school officials have been very cooperative, and parents are appreciative of the additional preventive service.